loco.
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Old damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Aiden, those are the police.
I know.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
Everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
I have put the car.
Shop near here. 101 flavors.
Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone. It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey, and your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but... Eventually, I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
Deadline, who you looking for? Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Ibrack.
Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn.
Brinks and Pierce. Make a strong warning. Get the family if you have to.
Sir, yes, sir. What'd they do?
Not your concern, Mr. Rack. It was your told. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki'll never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
Deadline, who you looking for? Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Irak.
Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn.
Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to.
Sir, yes, sir. What'd they do?
Not your concern, Mr. Irak. It was your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem.
We have, sorry.
Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki will never come back. Driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
Oh, yeah.
The Merlot Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
Finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Through this, even if he wasn't such a lion hack, it's been a look of him. Why did that happen?
I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to take a wheel. What? No way.
No, you're not listening to me. It was Emma. We were in Paris. We found him at the airport.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets.
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
Thank you.
he's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with their little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
He's gone.
Young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
You expect me to be?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even
know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
All of this. Lena's death. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, they'll build a statue.
You
and
you have to help me.
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know. I have proof.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you.
I can make any deal you want.
You have to help me. Something's happened. I don't know what to do.
Anything. Just say it.
Don't lie to me, Rose. I know I have proof.
Dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? And be lying to myself. I finally feel awake, like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
One who sold us out.
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't
know? She thought I'd trade for your sister.
You think that's touching?
I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Hello, Aiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you still very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on, Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. 6-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
Pierce, tell me you got everything you wanted, because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Hey, forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
Okay. She's ready when you are.